Going beyond the game tonight, participation in youth football has taken a figurative hit nationally over the literal hits being handed out at an early age. The Football Fever's Matt Finkus says the game needs some perspective. ABC 6's Clay Hall reports.
I had the opportunity today to rip their freaking head off and let them bleed. If I cut them with a knife, they're going to bleed red just like you.
At a time when football safety is being scrutinized like never before, a show like Friday Night Tykes is symbolic of what's wrong with the game, says our Football Fever analyst, Matt Finkus.
It's troubling, Matt.
Yeah, it is. It's a shaky, shaky deal that they've got going on again.
A former Ohio State and NFL lineman, Finkus co-hosts a sports talk radio show on 95.5 The Game.
Because if you're just a mom watching, you know, and flipping through, or you've heard about it and you turn it on and you see it, there's no way you're going to let your kid play because you're just going to assume this is what coaching in youth football, these are what these guys do.
The NFL has taken a message of safety nationwide, including a stop at Ohio State last summer to reassure moms about the game. Finkus didn't start playing football until he was in the eighth grade. Playbooks and training camps for seven-year-olds seems a little much, he thinks.
No, until they're grown men, let's not throw them to the wolves.
And maybe wait for junior high, you know? I mean, maybe till, you know, don't turn it into Lord of the Flies, because that's what it is. I mean, when you watch that show, it is really disturbing. It is that Lord of the Flies survival of the fittest mentality down there.
There should be no reason why y'all don't make other teams cry. I could care less if they cry.
Going beyond the game, I'm Clay Hall.